Let's bring up our next singer. He's probably been waiting, going, "Hey, shut the hell up, I want to go." Ladies and gentlemen, our next performer has never been a performer until they started performing. It's a really cool name. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Lexi Iserman. Do not. No, show them, not me, I don't care. Trust me, I don't care.
Alright, well, this one is a throwback I'm really excited about because literally there's no other place that I can sing this song. And it's a Disney Channel throwback. It's about a girl who lives two different lives. She's a small town girl. But, you guessed it, that's right, and she's also a superstar in Hannah Montana. Who here knows Hannah Montana? Oh, I know you do.
Personally. Let's talk after this.
But I need your help. There's actually a part later in the song, so I'm excited that you guys know it, because hopefully you'll shout it out confidently. But there's a part where you're going to shout out, "Best! Best!" three different times. You think you can remember that? Of course I'll point to you to give me some help, but if you know it, please sing along. We're going to break down the beginning.
happy and sad at the same time. Why sad? For those of you who don't know, I was a neighbor on Hannah Montana. So, no one's ever done that song here, ever, in the 72 years I've been doing the show. I'm that old. So that was fun, that was good. I just texted Miley. I texted her and said, oh my god, hey, guess what? And she's like, I don't know who you are, please stop doing this. So, but give it up for Lexi, you guys, she was good.